Indiana Governor Eric Holcomb issues a tornado disaster declaration for Gibson, Posey, and Warrick counties. This declaration stems from tornado activity that hit the area back in July. Those summer tornadoes left behind a trail of destruction. And it took time for state and local officials to assess all of the damage and determine it exceeded the threshold needed for the public to receive assistance from the state disaster relief fund. The order will remain in effect for the next 30 days.